You guys ever seen what 125 wrist shot power in NHL 23 looks like? This one comes in from Aceboy as he collects a loose puck in front of the net and drills one into the bar. He rifled this thing so hard, it got stuck in the middle. But good news, the goaltender decides to hammer this thing in with the back of his head, and we have a good goal.